Welcome! Enjoy!
Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Also, make sure you hit this Taco Bell sign to get your notifications sent straight to your email or straight to your phone so you will not miss a beat when I upload my material. And also to get to my platforms, on my social media platforms, everything is up at the top right in the right-hand corner below. So let's go ahead and get right into the action. What's up, everybody, and welcome to another segment of The Matrix with your boy Prime. Glad y'all can officially join me. If you haven't watched all my other videos, if you haven't really got a chance to really watch them all, gladly go ahead and do so. I know a lot of you really don't go to my channel, really pay attention to all the videos. There's a lot of information that'll keep you informed, anything pertaining to NBA Live. If you don't know how to do that, gladly click on the link on the channel or just go to my channel and just go from there. Everything is in its proper folders. And then if you just want to see all the videos in its entire, just go to the upload section and you will see all the videos that you would like to see. So this video is pertaining to the actual All-Star Weekend that had just passed. This was a stream on NBA TV with Reggie and Donnie. They went ahead and they presented the actual, the game, and they presented it during All-Star Weekend. And that's exactly what they did. And they were just showcasing. I know a lot of people didn't get a chance to see that, so I'm just going ahead and just bringing it forth to everyone so you can take a look at it. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Also, put your comments down. I would gladly appreciate it. And make sure you hit that like button. You know, a lot of y'all don't be liking hitting the like button or commenting. So go ahead and do so. And y'all enjoy the video. All right, y'all. Peace.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back. Thanks for joining us here on Twitch, the NBA All-Star. We are in Charlotte. It's been a super fun weekend. Sunday, the game is right away, just a couple hours away. And now I am joined by Donnie and Reggie from the NBA Live team.
Thank you for being here.
Thanks for having us.
Here at All-Star, we're having a great time. There's also some really fun All-Star updates in the game. Will you walk us through some of these? Show us what's new, this All-Star patch. Tell us about it.
100%.
Give me control.
Donnie's gonna walk through.
Right.
I mean, we've
first
thing you're gonna notice, like when you launch the game, we got Embiid and Harden, two of our cover guys that are on the All Stars edition.
Yeah.
We got a bunch of cool new content. You just saw real quick there the new Harden shoe that he's gonna be wearing. He's gonna be wearing in the game tonight.
And it's that update. The shoe he's wearing in the game.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Absolutely.
That's crazy. That's what he's wearing in the game tonight.
Yeah.
That is dope.
Yeah, let's I wish I could
look at those.
That was really dope.
It's the checkered flag. We're in Charlotte.
That's 100% why.
It's amazing.
Sure.
I love it.
Really
NASCAR.
Nice.
That's
really,
sick.
Really nice. We're going to go ahead and try to go get them, too, while you're talking about it.
Yeah.
So what do people get with this All-Star Edition, bro? If I bought this today, what do I get?
Well, first of all, you get the full version of NBA Live 19. Mm-hmm. That's got all our cool features in there. We've got court battles, we've got live run, we've got your franchise mode, playing now, world tour.
Yep.
I'll run down the list. You can go to esports.com and check that.
Yeah, I love this.
Check out the details.
Yeah, nice.
We've got some Ultimate Team packs that are exclusive. We've got All-Star players on the roster that are available for your one team.
Yeah, we're giving you the throwback All-Star jerseys,
too,
right?
Yeah, that too.
Throwback All-Star jerseys?
Yeah.
100%. You already started the game. I want to see this.
You
want to
see some?
Yeah, I want to see those.
Okay.
Right,
I'm going to just try to get the Hardens real quick.
Get the Hardens. Show us how you get the Hardens, and then I want to see some of these jerseys.
Yeah,
I love some good throwbacks,
too. All right, so Donnie, for people who haven't played live before, where are we going to?
Right now we're going into the Drew League. Live events.
Yeah.
We just came out with the solo live events, so a lot of people were, complaining like, hey, I don't want to play with randoms. I want to play with, by myself. You want to get the gear. So we came out with solos, and what that essentially lets you do is play by yourself with computer players to get your gear still. So it's pretty cool. So right now this is what I'm doing. I created my girlfriend, she gets buckets all day.
Wow.
And, that's what it's all about. So, yeah.
Look at you. You're scoring points both in the game and
in real life.
Yeah.
Okay. So you got to keep it good,
Okay. Nice.
Wow. Yeah, man. This is
dominating the NBA All-Stars,
yeah,
too.
Okay. You know, this is how it has to happen.
For sure.
And if you haven't played the game in a while, and we had put an update last week. See my man AI over there rocking that hat.
Yeah, with the hat.
So hats on you in the game.
Cool.
Yeah,
that's pretty dope. That's sick. I love it. Man, yeah, this Sixer squad is pretty strong.
Yeah, and we also this year we also came out with a lot of we called it a creator challenge.
Yeah.
We scanned a lot of different social media influencers, mm-hmm, and put them in the game. In terms of, so you can earn them.
Ooh. Ooh, that's so sick.
Yeah, man. Equality, baby.
I want to get in the game. I want to get in the game.
We can do
it's
this.
It's in the game. It's in
we
the
can
game.
Do this.
Yeah,
we can do this.
Yes.
Yeah, you talk to the right people.
Yeah, all right.
So,
we'll do it.
So we're good to go.
Yeah.
But, we scanned a lot of different social media influencers, guys from, like, Tristan Jazz to Filet.
Bone Collector.
Right.
What you do is you go to these live events, and they'll have their own special moment. You'll play against them. If you beat them, then you get them on your team to play in court battles in the World Tour, Street World Tour.
That's
pretty dope.
But
we evolved it a little bit. Yeah. Instead of just scanning guys, we went and took them to Vancouver and did mocap. You know, guys who you're very, very familiar with,
right,
like Bone Collector and Filet and Professor,
right,
we actually got their moves. Distinct
moves. They got
moves.
Their moves, right.
So not only do they look like themselves, but they're moving around like themselves.
That's
so
great.
Within the next couple of weeks, we're actually coming up with live events where you can earn their moves and put them on your creative player.
Oh, nice.
So now, we're evolving it.
That's smart. I love that. Yeah, take some of the moves that you like and add them to your avatar.
Exactly.
Your person. That's perfect. I like
that.
So
it's just bringing that replay value back, you know, and some variety. We've never introduced moves at this late in the year or even implemented moves into the game where you can achieve them for rewards. So it's something new for the users that play NBA Live, and we're just trying to keep it fresh, man, all the time.
I like that a lot. That's real cool.
Nice. Yeah, I mean, that's just like, touch on that, Donnie. That's something that for live, like our brand, like we definitely want to keep content coming throughout the year. And
for sure,
if you've been a fan, if you've been around, you know that 19, we've definitely been on top of that. Whether it's content, updates, tuning, gameplay, it's all been there, and that's just representative of what we're going to be doing going forward.
Yeah, big time. I love it. That's amazing. I mean, obviously, like, a new game comes out at the start of every season, but throughout the year, more and more stuff keeps coming out with the All-Star release, with these new features, new players. It's like the game is forever evolving.
Exactly.
As it, you know, the season rolls out. Yeah. That's exciting.
Yeah, we're always listening to the community, too, man. We have several different social media platforms. Reddit is one of our primary. Mm. If our community is always giving us feedback on what they like and what they don't like, we definitely are taking it into note and impacting the game.
Well, but the community is right here too, talking. So
let's,
if you guys have some ideas, please shout them out in the chat. If you got any questions, let us know. But we want to hear from you, because these are the guys to get it in the game.
Yes.
You're talking to them right now. That's right.
Yes, indeed. I'm almost the game's at 21, so I'm kind of smacking them right now.
All right, so you just got to get to 21. You get those shoes.
Yes, I hope so. Hopefully they might give me James Harden first.
Okay.
You know, who knows?
Yeah.
And you rocking the infrareds already too.
Well, yeah, I got the infrareds that came out this weekend. Actually, came out today, right? Or yesterday?
Yesterday.
Yeah, yesterday, yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, man, I've been going crazy, man. I went and got the HyperDev BBs.
Yeah.
Gosh, man, it's been bad. It's been really bad for me.
Yeah, right. this is an impossible question, but what are your favorite NBA kicks of all time?
NBA kicks. So this would have to be basketball related shoes, right? Nothing like running shoes or anything.
Yeah, well, you could say that too. I like what you're rocking on your feet right now too. I mean, those are fresh.
Show the camera.
Yeah,
I got the Wetherspoons.
Yeah.
So I would say if it was basketball,
yeah.
Man, that's a really, really tough one.
I
would actually go with the Huarache 2K 14, man. You remember the one with the hole in the side?
That
was my favorite basketball shoe.
Yeah.
Or maybe even the Jason Kidd. The Jason Kidd shoe was really dope too.
Okay, nice.
Overall, oh my god.
Oh, look at that. That's on someone's Snapchat feed right there. Oh my god. Instagram.
Goodness.
They were going live on that. That was amazing.
Pick the man up.
Broadcasting live.
What you say your favorite is?
For me, it's actually those infrareds right there. Those were the very first J's that I got. I remember begging my parents for those, like 1991.
Mm-hmm.
So I was, I think I was 12 at the time. And
ooh.
So my mom made me get like a size and a half big. So
grow into them.
So I could grow into them.
And
I wore those things into the ground. But that's my, like, that was my shoe. So for sure, 100%.
My favorite basketball shoe when I was a kid that I was like that, you know, other than like, you know, everyone wanted J's, a different pair of Jordans. But I loved the glove when that came out. The gray paper shoe that had like it actually zipped.
Yeah, with the zipper.
Did you keep them unzipped?
You know, it kind of depended on my mood. You
know, like that's how I was feeling.
Like undress it, dress it up.
We
zip
actually,
it up.
You know what? Glove, after I this love game, that. Yeah. We're gonna show you some shoes, man. We actually have the gloves zipped and unzipped in our game.
What? Okay, yeah. All right, sick. That's dope. I used to love those.
Yeah.
I used to love playing in Peyton's too.
Yeah, me too.
And it was just perfect. It was so cool because, like, it felt like a glove. It was his nickname. It was him. It felt like it was personal to who he was. There you go. To 21. That was domination. Okay.
Jimmy Butler comes over.
Play nice. Of the game.
Man, so we're about yeet.
Nice.
That's the youngins. Man, that was that should have been dunk of the day right there. That should have been.
I think so. That was beastly.
And I think we got double XP going on right now, right?
I think so.
Yeah, double XP. Yeah. So you're playing live events, you're playing live run, you play court battles. Any mode you go into where you can achieve XP, you're going to get double. I think it's going on to what, the 22nd or something like that?
Yeah, I mean, it's a limited time. So if you do got a copy of the game, if not, go get it. Yeah. Get in on this weekend so you can level up.
Yeah. All right. Wow. Really shared the ball there. 19 points and Austin Rivers contributed a lot there with three. Wow.
Yes.
Really passed the rock.
Yes.
Okay. That's good. Rock Osmos D wants to know, are we going to get a developer challenge live event with developers as opponents?
Mm. Oh, man, I wish. I wish we could do it this year. I think that's something that we could focus on for 20. It's just a whole process of getting faces scanned.
Yeah,
you know,
sure.
We've been really focusing on getting influencers and celebrities and stuff like that.
Yeah.
So it's just about, you know, prioritizing that.
Yeah,
so if that's something that the community wants, man, we definitely could do it.
That'd be pretty cool. Yeah. How long does that process take?
I'd say it takes about a good month
for the
face scan to go to the art team.
Yep.
And then the art team passes it to the dev team and integrates it into the real game. I think it takes about a month. It took us a while to get the mocap though, man, because
it takes a little bit longer. Yeah. I mean, it's got to go.
Give me the shoes, man.
Sure.
You got to go get that mocap, get it cleaned up, get it assigned to the players, and then like we take a lot of time to do that final tuning pass to make sure that everything is just right.
Sure.
That's more like a 2 month, like from beginning to live type of timeline.
Totally.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're gonna go look at the throwback jerseys.
Oh yes, please. And then, what's your favorite All-Star jerseys? Maybe we'll
San
see
Antonio one, man.
San Antonio,
the 96. Teal.
I like the 95. That was actually I was good. A kid. It was my first All-Star game I ever got a chance to go to. So I love that with the purple and the cactus and all that.
The cactus.
It was just so weird. It was such a weird colorway. And I remember back in the day, it got made fun of so much.
Oh, totally.
But now you just see it in every store. But it kind of aged. Selling it.
Yeah, and it's like aged sentimental for me too. But I like it. I like the San Antonio with the like chili, you know, on there. Yeah.
See where those Gary Paytons are at. Let's go Nike.
Oh man, this is
so many kicks.
Yeah.
So many kicks.
This is like kicks heaven here.
Kicks on kicks on kicks.
Yeah.
Where are those Garys at? There they go.
I just did. Oh yes, there you go. Nice.
Unzipped.
I love that. I love it. Oh man, this is amazing. Those are fresh.
No, they didn't take them off. Oh, I took them off my feet.
Yeah, you took them off.
Took them off, but yeah, man, we got those. Let's go look at the jerseys.
Those are dope.
Yeah, the fly knits. We got the fly knits.
Yeah,
we got a lot of kicks coming in the game too. Very, very soon.
I would just be on here for hours, not even playing, just like dressing myself. You got to go shopping for kicks.
Well, that's basketball. Part of the basketball culture is the clothes.
It is. It's style. It's about the kicks. It's about looking fresh. Yeah. Oh, nice.
Fly at old school. 91.
91. The here in Charlotte. 91.
Yeah.
Right.
Hey, that's the hoodie you got on.
Yeah. Hey, I got that hoodie.
Oh, look at that. Look at that.
No coincidence,
no,
right?
No, no quinky dink.
Right.
No, that was planned.
Yeah, okay.
You know?
Yeah, babe.
Yeah, man. And that's another thing that we've been doing this year is bringing a lot of different clothing brands into the game. We call them Live Strikes.
That's great. Smart.
Yeah, we introduced Bape again. Bape was a huge success for us last year.
Yep.
This year, we introduced Bape in a different realm, like where we actually made NBA Live cross Bape gear. And then now upcoming, we have Rocket coming out. Rocket gear coming out. And the Kyrie that just released it for All-Star Weekend is actually in our game coming soon. So we're just churning it out,
fast.
Man.
Yeah.
Butter. You know, just churning the butter, man. Yeah, this is a real deal shirt that actually was sold at one point in time.
That's amazing.
Yeah, we had a white version of it, right? The white version also? The away ones. Yeah, man. This is a huge portion of our game is fashion, man. So
it's cool. That is a part of the game. It's a huge part of basketball. Mm-hmm. It's cool. You got to look the part.
Yeah, man.
I love it.
Gotta chase that gear.
And the cool thing is, like, you can like preset your outfits. So, if, you know, if you're like yourself and you want to have, like, three or four different looks, you don't have to go and, like, try to mix and match them every time, so you can have them ready to go.
That's dope. I love it. That's great.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, man.
Because, you know, when you step out on the court and you're looking fly, you play better, too. It helps you. It's just confidence.
Like,
yeah, it brings up the ratings, too.
The new Joel Embiid All-Star jersey for you to sport.
Nice.
And all this stuff was actually given to you. If you already have NBA Live 19 and you boot up, you get this stuff. And if you didn't buy it and you wanted to buy the All-Star edition, then you get this stuff as well. So, yeah, man, we're just trying to pour on the gifts, man.
Got it. I love it.
Yeah, man, we got time to play another, or what are we going to do here? How are we doing this?
Let's see. I don't know.
Because I want them kicks.
Yeah.
I want them kicks bad.
Let's get those kicks.
Let's get them.
Yeah, for sure. All right, we got another question from the chat as well. In the NBA Live studio, what is the NBA team that has the most fans?
In the NBA Live studio. Yeah. I see a lot of Golden State fans, man. I think that's just because they, you know, I call them Johnny Come Latelys.
Oh, yeah, the bandwagon.
You know? Yeah, the bandwagon hoppers. You know?
I think, like, the real fans, there's probably two teams, the Knicks and the Lakers.
Yeah. Shout out to Tim Robinson, man. He loves Brooklyn. There's a couple Brooklyn Nets fans out there too.
Sure.
But I do see a lot of Knicks and definitely.
Right. All right. And then Prime 76 wants to know, Donnie, let me see my favorite fit, the camo babe hoodie fit, the dark one, not the light one. Well, we're going for the shoes right now. That was very specific.
That is a prime question right there.
Yeah.
Shout out to NLVC. Sorry I couldn't show it to you. Yeah. I think you have that in your inventory already. So
I don't know if that was a question. It was more like a statement.
That was more like a demand. Yeah.
Show it to me.
Yeah. Do it now.
Man. That's one of our staple guys in the NBA Live community. He's a game changer.
Nice.
That's a subset of folks that represent our game and help us by giving us feedback.
Yep.
So, man, shout out to Prime, man. He's always doing it.
Thanks, Prime. Thanks for the demand. thanks for the question, but that was good.
No doubt.
All right. Here's another question from the chat. What is your guys' all-time starting five?
I'm going to let you go first. I think I got a couple people.
Okay.
All-time starting five. All right, so I'm going to have Gary Payton at the one.
Nice.
Crazy.
MJ.
All right.
MJ at the two.
Okay.
What's that? And then I'm gonna put KD at the three.
Who's your point, Gary Payton?
Okay. Yeah. All right, okay. And then I'm going to put Kevin Garnett at four.
Okay.
And then who's going to be my big? Who's going to be my big? I think it might – go with the Admiral.
Really?
That's
Mr. Fundamentals.
I mean, there's just so much offense on the rest of that team.
That's a lot.
We need that anchor.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay.
Right.
You kept it traditional, too, because you kept it by position.
Yeah, right.
Like, you know.
Okay.
Not like an all-star team.
Impress us.
I will go Iverson.
Okay.
MJ.
Yeah.
LeBron.
Ooh. That's a pretty good start.
After that, maybe James. I will go a small ball.
Well, now you're going small. Power
forward.
Okay.
And then I will maybe go with either KG or Wilt the Stilt, man.
Oh, Wilt going old school.
Yeah, going old school, man. That dude scored 100 points, you know.
All right. I'm taking Russell Westbrook at the one.
All right.
I'm taking MJ at the two. We all got that.
MJ at the two.
LeBron at the three. I'm going, you know, he's not a sexy pick, but I think he's the greatest power forward of all time, Tim Duncan, at the four. You know, it's just fundamental.
Yep.
And then at the five, give me Shaq at the five. Oh,
man, you know what? I want to change
mine. I want to change mine.
Sorry. No, we're running with your squad. Sorry. That's why I went last. But
I'm
also,
sorry, Shaq.
Thank you. Yeah. Forgot
bad,
about
Diesel.
Shaq. Yeah.
My bad, Diesel.
Yeah, good luck, Admiral. Coming in. Diesel.
That's right.
I mean, all those squads would be pretty dope, but obviously that's the best.
Yeah, I was about to say, yours did sound really good.
Yeah, thank you.
It's a big squad.
Yeah, it is.
Physical squad, too.
Yeah, yeah. Good luck with that small ball. You know,
it just goes to show you, like, how deep the NBA really is, though. Like,
it's crazy.
If you think about all time, like, how many amazing players.
It's insane. And, like, none of us said Steph Curry. Probably the greatest shooter of all time. You know, like,
it's really hard to pick
Greek
five.
Freak, or there's so many guys. Oscar Robertson. It's like we left off, you know, there's so many good players.
Yeah, no doubt.
All right, so let us know your all-time starting five. Rock Osmos D says Penny Hardaway.
Okay.
I like that. That's
man,
fun.
That's a really good one.
MJ, Scottie Pippen, little defense, Tim Duncan, and the Admiral. All right, took a little bit of all of ours a little and threw in Pippen. Yeah, I like that. Nice.
David Robinson doesn't get enough love, man. I feel like he doesn't. People forget.
Yeah, they really do.
Great. Yeah,
they really do.
You know his career high in points? A little trivia for everybody.
Career high.
In a game.
I would think 46, but I don't. Yeah, I remember the game. I can't remember how much, but I remember he was cooking.
Yeah, 46. Yeah. Guess what do you think?
I was going to say 44.
44?
Yeah.
No, 71 points. 71 points, career high. It was the last game of the season. He was going for the scoring title. They were playing the Clippers when the Clippers were not good, and they just fed him the ball, and he scored 71.
Who was
crazy.
Who's the coach? Because I can't see Pop doing that.
Yeah, no, I think that might have been right before. It might have been Larry Brown, actually.
John Lucas.
It might have been Larry Brown, possibly. Yeah.
I'm a boy state
player. Look that up. All right, Prime. Prime's all-time farting. Prime's all-time farting
Hey,
five.
Prime.
Yeah.
Stop it.
My all-time farting five, I got, you know, Taco Bell, burrito, baked beans.
Yeah,
okay.
Baked beans, baby.
Yeah. All right. Prime,
that magical fruit,
beans,
man.
Yeah. Give me that chili.
Yes. Yes.
We'll do that top five next. The all-time starting five for Prime. Basketball players. Oh, we got Magic Johnson. We never said Magic. Magic.
We're silly, man. We're silly.
Michael Jordan, Scottie Pippen, Kevin Garnett, and Hakeem the Dream Olajuwon. That is a strong starting five right there. I like that one. That might be up there rivaling my team. I like that one. All right. Stayplation 82.
Shout out Stayplation.
What?
That's right. Says D Rose. Man, him in his prime, He was nasty.
MVP.
Rose, MJ, Pippen, again, Rodman. He's just going with that Bulls core right there.
Shaq.
Is that the Rodman with the hair dye?
Is this Bulls Rodman, Pistons Rodman, Young Rodman? Is this, like, crazy Rodman, end of his career?
Which
Rodman? I'm guessing Bulls, given that it went Jordan, Pippen, Rodman. That's interesting. That's good, you know.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. I mean, Robin, maybe the greatest rebounder ever. Definitely up there, for sure.
Yeah, like 30 rebounds.
You're going to need some boards. You know, everyone can't have the ball if you're starting five. Mm-hmm. All right, Linus wants to know, is Golden State winning the title again this year?
Man, they're going to be tough to go through.
I don't think so, man. I don't think they're going to win this year. I don't think they're going to win this year.
Want to do a little side bet?
Let's do it.
All right,
what you
want to
do?
If Golden State wins, I'm in the game. You get me in the game.
Let's get it.
All right. Okay.
Anyone
else wins, I get Golden State. And I'm not a Golden State fan. I'm a Golden State hater. I'm a Cavs fan.
Yeah,
so I don't want Golden State. I just think it's definitely going to happen.
Okay.
So I'm in the game if they win. If Golden State does not win, what do you want?
I want to just come back on the show, man. And
okay. Yeah. Great. That's a win.
And play you in this video game.
All right. Yeah. We can do that for sure. High stakes for me.
High stakes.
I can do that.
I want to beat him.
Yeah, okay. We can
so
do that.
So hostile.
Do that anytime. I really think, you know, I am a Golden State hater, to be honest, because I'm a Cavs fan.
They win too much, man.
They do, and I'm sick of it. But I do think they are, we'll come down to it, in a seven-game series. I don't see them losing a seven-game series.
Who do you have coming out of the East?
That's a good question. I mean, the Bucks look great.
Raptors look good.
The Raptors look good. Just added Gasol. The Bucks added Mirotić. He hasn't played yet. I think that's going to be a big factor.
Then you have the Sixers.
The Sixers. The Sixers have a crazy starting five now, adding Tobias Harris. And no one's even really talking about Boston, who was the favorite at the start of the season to come out. And they haven't even fully clicked yet. And they've got maybe the best coach in the East, Brad Stevens. So, yeah, the East has gotten a lot better. People always talk about how the West just dominates, but the East, those teams have definitely made bigger gains than teams in the West have.
Very true.
So I would say it's going to be it's tough. You know, I want to say Bucks, but I don't know. Maybe they might be a year away still. Let's say I'm going to say it's going to be Toronto and
They're gonna lose in five games to the Warriors.
Wow.
Yeah. You got Toronto going. Yeah. I got 76ers. Man, the West is crazy, man.
Yeah.
You know who people sleep
on? Actually gonna get James. I think James is gonna finally get there this year.
People sleep on OKC.
If he has a healthy team, like Chris Paul comes back healthy.
Oh, that's a big if. That's a big if.
And that's really all contingent on him coming back healthy. If he comes back and he can actually play throughout the playoffs at that caliber that he was playing at last year.
For sure.
I got Houston going and going playing against the 76ers, man. I think that would be pretty good.
People sleeping on OKC. PG?
Yeah, very true.
He's
actually arguably having an MVP season.
Oh,
right now,
definitely is. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. People are, Westbrook's going to average a triple-double for the third year in a row.
Yep.
Paul George could be an MVP. Steven Adams is a beast on defense and the boards. Yeah, people are definitely sleeping on OKC. I'm with you on that. I just got the kicks.
Got them.
There they are.
Got him.
Top the fresh kicks. He's going to be wearing them tonight in the All-Star game. James Harden rocking them right now in the game. You can get it in the game right there. Yeah. Nice. All right, we have time for one final question. So I saved the best for last.
Yes.
If you put a lasagna on top of another lasagna, is that one big lasagna or is that two lasagnas stacked?
What? Are you so? Hold on.
That is the correct answer.
What? No.
That is correct.
Where can I get this?
That is a good question as well. Those are the two correct follow-up questions.
Who asked this question?
The two correct follow-up questions are what and where can I get this? I think you can get this anywhere that lasagna is served. Order up two, stack it on top, blow your mind. We got this from the internet.
For the live stream, I'm going to go to an Italian spot tonight somewhere. Yeah. I'm going to do this. I'll take a picture. I'm going to send it out. I'll post it on social.
That'd be good.
Reggie's about to have chest pains tomorrow, guys. But I'll be there.
So will that be one lasagna or two lasagnas?
I think it's going to be one.
This is one lasagna.
Because this is layers anyway.
It's just double stack.
It's All-Star. You can do whatever you want. Sit back, relax, watch the All-Star game with one giant lasagna and that goldware. Get it going. Have yourself a meal. Yes, you are living the life. And then give me some of that thinly sliced chicken.
Thinly sliced chicken, man. Okay. Not the chicken tender.
Yeah, right.
Or the boneless.
Yeah, no, for
sure. Thinly sliced
for sure. Well, we definitely covered a lot of topics. Thank you for walking us through some of the amazing features in the game that are just coming in. Awesome kicks Harden will be wearing tonight. You can get them right now.
Go get it.
Make sure to follow the NBA on Twitch right here. Subscribe for emotes. And, NBA Live news, events, updates coming out all the time. Where can we find out all that and follow you guys, too?
You can follow me on DG at DG the third.
Mm-hmm.
The third is 3RD. I'm always on there actively talking to the community. And that's just where it's at, man, all the time. Social platforms is that.
Okay, perfect.
At EA Sports NBA.
At EA Sports NBA Live, NBA Live. The Reddit channel is actually NBA Live Reddit channel. Also that at EA Sports NBA is our Twitter and Instagram handle as well.
Nice.
So go check out all those.
Amazing. Go check out all of that. Where can they follow you to see that lasagna pic?
You can follow me on Instagram at ReggieSammy, one word.
Nice.
And then you can follow me on Twitter at OptimusRhyme79.
Oh, I like that. Rhyme. Optimus Rhyme 79. It even rhymes. That was perfect. What you did there. I like that. That is good. And you can follow me at JZ Fish. I'm Jason's own Fisher for Reggie and Donnie. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I hope you had fun. All-Star's not over yet. It's just heating up because the main event is just right around the corner. Tune in tonight. NBA All-Star game. 8 Eastern, 5 Pacific on TNT. Who's going to be the MVP? Oh, my God. Now I'm Optimus Rhyme 79. Look at me. Okay.
That's a bar.
Yeah, that's bars. Right. Thanks, guys, for tuning in. Have fun. Enjoy All-Star. And be sure to follow us here and subscribe. NBA on Twitch. More fun stuff coming at you the second half of the season. We can't wait. Enjoy. Now let's go get that lasagna.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. All right. We're out.